You can also obviously use it as a magazine holder. So I put in a couple things just so you can see the scale. This is a manila folder. This is like the typical Bed Bath & Beyond coupons. This is a magazine, a standard letter, and then of course a book so you can see all the different sizes. I'm probably going to use it as my life hack to store my pots and pans because it's so convenient, but I think it looks really nice on a desk. It's really elegant. And again, really, really good quality.